And wasn't Saints Row 4 2013, I think? I think so. Fuck. I can't get the audio. There we go. Yeah, everything came out. All four games came out before. Oh, shit, that's my phone. Oops. They all came out before GTA 5. That's fucking insane. Or I think Saints Row 4 came out at the same time, essentially.
Yeah, because Saints Row 2 is good old 2009. Has the lovely graphics of that time.
Mm-hmm.
Such a dramatic difference between this game and that.
Okay, let's get started. Hopefully it captures... Oh, I may have to do something. Stupid game capture. No, that's fine. It's set to any application. So, let's get the party started. Are you going to be able to join me right away, or do we have to do like a tutorial first?
What do you mean?
Hold on.
Tutorial.
Online. Because isn't the beginning of the game basically a tutorial?
Yeah, but that's mandatory anyways.
Okay, yeah. But I don't know if we can join
because together. That's part of the story.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I think I recall watching a playthrough of this a long-ass time ago, and there was... You can join each other right away.
Yeah.
Normal difficulty, brightness. Let's just go full brightness. Continue. Oh, it didn't give me an option to, like, set a password or something. Or, like, friend invite only. Something like that. That's annoying. Okay.
But think about it. How many people are really going to be able to?
No, not many.
Oh, so I'm pretty sure...
Oh, here we go. Invite friend. Badan.
Alright, joined.
Oh, okay.
Just waiting on
host. Thunder has this game. Interesting.
I think it's just showing your friends list.
Oh, okay.
Because I think that's how they do it.
Dart. Oh boy, I hope this saves properly. It separates it from, like, a single-player campaign.
I was kicked from the game.
Oh. Oh, great. More music that's probably copyrighted.
Did you click single player?
Oh, hold on. Yeah, maybe. Skip. Skip. Hold on. Do it again. Invite again.
Where's the ball? Go to hell. You want to play?
Yes. This mission must be restarted. Yes.
There we go. Loading.
Yeah. I was kind of confused by why it, said, do you want to play the single player? No. Yes. I press yes. Don't you play as the same character as I do, like the main character?
Yeah.
Okay.
But I think you have more choices. Yeah, I think you get to pick everything.
Oh my god! Oh, there's emotes.
We're gonna die.
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, does he look like scripts?
Crouch, you have to hold it. God damn it.
Let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers.
We're coming for you.
Who's this again?
Get up.
Zerk.
I think that's Knight. He's an actor.
Oh, yeah. I remember. He's in the. He's kind of annoying.
People are. Listen, yeah, luckily he's gone.
Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Oh, that's a civvy. Never mind.
Like? Oh, hey, kill everyone.
You fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military.
God, so much nostalgia. Co-op players, pause the game. God damn it.
Sorry. My volumes were way too low. I could barely hear anything.
Just turn your computer volume down.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Go, Johnny,
no,
get,
I mean,
go.
No, everything was too quiet.
Oh. Yeah, mine is a little too quiet. I might have to turn it up.
Okay, breathe.
Here in a sec.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Oh, my God. So many
Josh,
memories.
Get over here.
Got the tools right here,
It's
homie.
Such a shame that the Saints Row franchise is essentially dead
so,
right now.
What's plan B?
Yeah.
Drill it? Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
All right, let me turn up. All right, keep the music down because I don't want to fucking get flagged. I hope this is disabled radio option. Voices.
I think it's probably just music. Yeah, you have to turn off.
Oh, like the music audio?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, it's just gonna get boring. There's gonna be no sound
in
the background.
Yeah, that's just...
Hey!
It's pretty low. It's pretty low right now, so I don't think it'll be picked up at all. Hello.
Shandy.
What? Oh my god! You're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. You want me to, sign your
press?
Breasts?
C.
No. That's
C?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know. By night, play it on DVD.
There's a bunch of emotes. I'm assuming it's X, Z, C, and V.
One's a taunt and one's a compliment.
Yeah, okay.
Ow! I know you get to customize those later.
Yeah.
Where'd I go? Hey, you lost me!
Alright.
Yeah, you have the good old John Cena one.
Where'd I go? Hey, you lost me!
How do I... What's the weapon wheel?
What?
Try to figure out the weapon wheel.
I don't know, but I know Screw Wheel has...
What the hell? I press T and it takes me to the Shift-Tab menu.
Yeah. I don't know the actual...
Alright, 2 is pistol, 3 is SMG, 4 is shotgun, 5 rifle. I don't know. Okay, fuck it. Let's just go. We'll figure it out. Run away! Look at that motherfucker Johnny Gadget standing there.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
We'll have to go after him.
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
Ooh, shot it.
I don't know. Probably like 2 waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
They're coming.
Yeah.
Here they come.
Fun.
Flashbang!
Say so, me shit.
Ow.
One nice thing about co-op is that once you die, you don't. We can revive each other.
Yeah.
I haven't had this much fun in years.
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Get your rifle out. There it is.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
I love Shandy so much.
some of the characters are alright.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
I got this.
Hello.
A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot, shoot.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you...
Like old times.
Here's
our Shandy.
Hey.
That nice, lovely action slide.
Yep. All we need now is a superhero landing.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go. Hold her steady.
Where'd all the security come from?
What?
Stay calm and stick.
Are you trying to snipe me through the wall?
Yep.
Troy can't bail you out of this one. Make this easy on the squad for once. Please autograph and then put down your gun. The hell are we still here?
The controls aren't responding.
Then get it fixed. I'll hold off the cops.
You can't kill them all.
I'm a pretty
appreciate that kind of negativity.
Get the chopper!
This publicity stunt is over! We have to take you in!
Uh-oh.
Get us higher!
I'm trying not to get shot here!
Oh, you're doing something different on my screen.
That's... No, that's, oh, basically you.
Oh. Oh, I see you. No, you're here next to me.
I can't see you.
How much armor's on that damn thing?
Oh, you're on the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah, we basically are mirrored of each other.
Damn it, watch where you're flying!
This is doesn't look like still water from the... Ugh, I can't talk. Fuck, I don't even know what I just said. This doesn't even look like the still water I remember.
Because it's not...
RIP!
Better.
Put the vault down!
No shit, you think?
I'm dying here.
Turn yourself in! My son wants to meet.
I'm losing it!
You've gone too far this time!
That's right, don't fight with... No!
RIP.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Only in the cutscenes can we not see each other.
Yeah.
Apparently, we merge into one during cutscenes.
Well, shit.
It's like every GTA heist. Hey, Brandon. Ready up.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's a kid.
And stop drawing on your microphone.
It's not drawing.
What is that then?
Muffin.
Muffin? Can I have one?
Muffle. Whoa.
Okay, let's actually customize the character. I never customize mine. Download character. Oh, I see. Oh, I kind of want to play as her. Okay. Just don't look at the stream yet. Wait till you get into the world.
Oh, trust me, I'm looking at other shit as well.
Oh my god. Where's hair? I'm just gonna turn up every slider that I can. Oh, did that not work? Oh, this randomize. Interesting. Okay. Let me randomize everything. I don't know if this is doing much. Oh my god, that nose. Okay, now I'm looking like the Ken doll guy. whatever. wait. Oh. Yes. Oh, fuck, not that. Oops. Ow. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh, why do I look like half elf? Oh, okay. Oh, can I turn all these on? I can. Oh, maximum number? God damn it. Oh, I could have randomized the whole thing. God damn it. Hair. Oh, ooh. Oh. There's a lot of choices. It's more than Fallout. I found my hairstyle. It was the very first one. Oh, there's a royal purple. What the hell? Oh, I guess there. Hold on. Which one is like Saints Row purple? That one. There we go. Facial hair. Porn stash. Chevron. No. Dolly. Oh no, that looks like Hitler's stash. Nope. These are look. They look drawn on, like they're not actually rendering. What the fuck? I want this one, shit. Alright, I'm going 5 o'clock.
This is the monster steak.
Oh my god.
They did this to themselves.
Eyebrows. Oh no. I go back. Why are my eyebrows green? I can't have a unibrow? Come on. Go. Oh, that is ugly. That color. Oh, I'm normally a fan of teal, but oh my god, this teal is not great. Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay, I come from the Simpsons world. Oh, okay, I don't care about that really. Just keep it where it was. Or. Okay, I think I'm done.
How come you can't?
Everywhere I go, people always want to kill me.
I have to stop. I have to stop.
You ready for this? Right on.
All right, you can customize you your compliment and your taunt.
Right on. You ready for this?
Yeah, I think good. I'm good.
Hey, good to see you.
Oh. Yep, found it.
Right, looking. Hey, good to see you.
What a loser! Oh, that does not look right. Oh, whatever. That looks so bad. Why didn't I do this before the stream? It hurts.
How pathetic!
Oh my god!
Just a dirty little whore. Oh, you saw that?
Okay. I'm done.
Oh, you saw that?
Ready? Oh, my ears are hurting because of my headphones. And all the laughing.
One.
Oh.
I think I'm good. I want to see your monster.
We have to wait till after the cutscene.
Hey, oh.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month. Someone paid more.
Ow.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
Oh my god, it's been 40 minutes. We haven't even finished the tutorial yet.
These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Saltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
There's like half a dozen guys. I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Oh, fuck. Okay, almost done. I cannot believe it took us an hour to do this goddamn tutorial.
It's been an hour?
Almost an hour. Well, no, we started 15 minutes late, never mind.
Yeah.
So it's been half an hour.
Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, there's, quick time events.
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated.
Look at mine! Brandon!
Got a mic.
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Bro, what's the fun?
No one beats
the assassinations? I have no idea.
It's F.
Oh.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Oh, to grab people? Yeah, I remember that.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, you grab and hit F.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
I've got 16 bullets.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of your... Oh, that many.
I forgot about the diving.
Wow, that's loud.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Rip. God, that is fucking loud.
The fuck did you come from? Really?
Sensitivity not good.
Open fire!
really want us that dead that badly?
Yeah, you're not getting paid at this point.
You can't win.
Where the hell? They're below us. How do I flip?
Space.
What?
Space.
Oh, I see.
Some chaos just because.
Why not? Hello. Got you.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Are you kidding me? I never let my girl. Wait, what is that?
What is what?
That plane is. Okay, don't freak out or anything. But I think that plane is gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah. I shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, then jump out the back again.
You mean we, right?
Look, just remember how happy you were when I caught you.
Wait, what?
Shoot the window and land in the plane. Fuck was I thinking?
Ouch. Oh. God damn. How the fuck do you do that? Seriously.
Well, 2 out of 4 ain't bad.
Just everything he just did there. Like, make sure that he found another parachute and everything. Like, what the fuck? Superman over here. Shut up.
None of that matters.
Shondi, I'm coming. Ow.
Get off me!
Rip.
How much shit was in that?
What voice did you pick? I picked the default male because it sounded funny with my character.
Actually, I picked a default male. That's actually one thing I forgot to change.
You can't change it later, can you?
I don't know.
Gotcha!
You're a fucking asshole!
Okay, I deserve that.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome.
That's weird that they didn't see the alien coming.
Your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Million? Who the fuck can take $1 million out of an ATM?
No one. I would be surprised if they had 10 grand in them.
Homie Shondi. Yes. Oh, I just realized Pierce is in here.
Yep.
Alright, let's go shopping. Oh, we need money though. Shit. We can beat each other up! Ow!
Somebody of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death.
Ow, I'm dying.
Don't mourn, your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
You're dying.
I'm going to pay for this.
It's weird, it mentions that he said Johnny Gat's body.
Any idea where we are?
But
it's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Remember? Aliens.
Yeah, but I don't think they had that written out yet.
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever.
I don't know. It came out 2 years later, so they probably did.
Also, it was made by a different company. It'll come back to me. I don't think they had the idea of the aliens written out yet. Oh, no, yeah, because the alien storyline for Saints Row 4 was actually DLC for Saints Row 3, but they extended it. So they didn't write into the game lore that Johnny Gat survived. That he was actually kidnapped.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Oh, hello.
It has GPS.
Why
right?
are there so many cops check here? Your map. Oh, some of them are gangsters.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
Oh, shit.
They have guns. I don't see the problem.
Oh, my God.
Shot comes to mind.
I remember the driving in this game. Holy shit.
I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandy.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Can you set me a GPS point?
I did. I think you have to do it.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
It doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
That's kind of annoying that you can't do it.
I think it's for right now. I think later on I have more.
I'm pretty sure we're still in tutorial mode.
Yeah.
Or intro, whatever.
The tutorial is spread out throughout.
Yeah. We're here. Excuse me.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Why do I have a gun out? Probably shouldn't have that out in public.
Yeah, they don't care.
Bye. Upgrade gun. Got an SMG. Actually, I'm going to get the other pistol because I don't like the default pistol. I hate it. And I have no money for ammo. Great. I have no money. I have $2.
Not far. It's on the GPS.
What'd you get?
I just upgraded this pistol.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't like the Deagle pistol. I like the other one. The 9mm, whatever it is. Oh, oops. Oh, I was going to run them over. Oh. That guy was flying. Oh, I love this game. Don't do that. We're going to... Cops. Ow.
We have cops and gang.
Oh, we can get surgery, I forgot, later. If we wanted to.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm not going to waste ammo.
Yeah, I'm always... Is she shooting people? I just realized that. Why is she shooting people?
She's shooting the gang and cops. That
why? They're not after us.
Yeah, they are.
Look are they? The left, oh, the they are. Yeah.
Stars gang.
All right, the gun should all be in that warehouse.
Great. How are we moving everything?
Maybe you should have thought about grab those rifles. Sorry. An armory.
Yeah.
Seriously,
how are we gonna do it?
Don't worry.
Oh, really?
Just has that covered.
Trust me, we'll get rifles soon.
All right, hold on. I need to get. Crouch on toggle. Controls.
Wait, crouch on toggle?
It's not toggleable. Toggled right now, sorry, I can't talk. I guess you
what
can't? Hold on, set key and button on foot. Crouch toggle should be control. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, just switch your toggle from hold to control, to toggle, whatever. Because that's gonna get annoying. Oh, might as well take the time to look at the controls.
Mostly, I just want to know.
On foot?
Is there
a weapon wheel button as well?
Because I remember there being a better way to,
To what?
Switch.
Oh. Yeah, right now it's just the buttons.
number buttons. Scroll wheel.
Oh, is it scroll wheel? Okay,
yeah,
that works, I guess. That works. Oh! God, that hurts.
Yeah, I just remember there was a way to like just hold up the menu.
Yeah.
Or that might have been four.
Oh yeah, just scroll wheel. Excuse me.
Keep it up.
Ow.
You're not so tough.
I got a shoddy.
I also have a shoddy.
Ah, shoddy. Secure the bomb.
Guess they're not letting us in.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind.
Yeah, we're literally attacking the U.S. Army at this point.
It's only National Guard.
Jeez, look at the size of that. Is it National Guard? Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
It's a branch.
Good idea. We'll take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait. You're serious, aren't you?
I'm pretty sure the pistol's better than the stupid SMG.
Probably. But, no, at least they don't use the same ammo.
Yeah.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Ooh.
Looks like UAV drone controls. Who the fuck says that?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, just saying.
Nice try.
Oh, there's explosives out there we can shoot. I'm pretty sure. Maybe.
Behind. So behind. Go to the right of you. Or left.
Oh, I see it. I see one. There we go.
A little help. Behind you.
Oh.
Just being a bitch.
Yeah. Can I pick up the shield? Yes, I can. Ah, fuck out of here. I don't need this stupid shield.
Yeah, sadly, you can't use the shotgun with it.
Oh, there's tanks. Oh, there's tanks.
What, you expect the military not to pull out something like this?
Seem like a better idea.
Run away.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
Hello.
I love to make an entrance.
How'd they get here so fast? It took us an airplane to get over here.
We were just flying over.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
Again with the UAV drones.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Less bitching, more shooting.
That wasn't me, I swear.
Remember, you can guide him.
How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better.
Die, bitches.
Well, oh. Get in the chopper.
Oh, I went back in. What the fuck?
Yeah, you can go back in.
Oh, I don't want this. Let me get out of here. All right, let's go. How do we get rid of this?
You don't.
Oh, okay.
You can just switch to another weapon, but not right now, apparently.
As we're taking this with us?
Yep.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Gorp here! That'd be bad!
I'm on it.
Be easier if these things are moving so fast! Drop.
Can't reach! No puedo.
Pierce, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
I'm still getting in here.
Fuck, keep it steady up there.
What's taking so long to get those things down?
Okay,
that was impressive.
God damn, these tall buildings are tall as fuck.
Wait, you expect them to be small?
That's a lot of building. Someone's compensating for something.
Actually, I'm pretty sure most of those are syndicate buildings.
They are. Oh shit! Wait, where are we storing the bomb?
It's quite literally on the helicopter.
No, but where are we putting it afterwards?
In an apartment.
Okay. At least.
I think on the roof of an apartment, if I remember right.
I see my ex's place. Take it down over there.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
Maybe.
Don't think these dials are supposed to be spinning like this.
Yeah,
what
literally.
What are you waiting for?
What are we supposed? Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, we're done with that. The intro, I guess.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need
just heard
place.
Some munching in the background.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi.
Oh my god, my character looks so fucking weird in the cutscene. Her boobs are maxed out as well. Hey, money. Respect level 2, bitches. Oh yeah, we do get to keep that thing.
Yeah.
Or the drone.
It's not unlimited use anymore.
Yeah.
But you can upgrade it like any other weapon.
That's cool.
I'm pretty sure.
Cheapy D-pack, what the fuck?
Hold on, this might take a bit for me.
Team Fortress 2 masks available. Is this all you? Oh yeah, I'm getting all this because of you, I'm assuming. Or maybe not.
I don't think
know.
So.
Maybe it's all free.
I think those are just free ones.
Hmm. I'm gonna put Team Fortress 2 mask. I don't want to cover my face, though. Don't want to cover my face?
Now you know what I mean, but it's gonna be a while.
Oh. Yeah. Oh! When it says mask, it's more of like a bobblehead.
Yeah.
I can't even see my face! So weird they did a antenna.
I don't like this.
I can get a nibbler antenna from Futurano.
I don't like this.
What?
I forgot this is part of one of my things where it automatically takes over a part of the world for us.
Sausage casings? What? That's the name of my pants.
Did you hear what I said?
What?
Apparently with one of the DLCs, it has a thing where you can take over a thing instantly with one of the parts, and I don't know what to do because I can't exit out of it, sadly. I'm just trying to look for the smallest part because it's instant. It's yeah. I had no choice in the matter of doing that.
I have an antenna now. I want to get the toilet skin so badly.
Did it work?
I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna go cause. Yeah. I'm gonna cause mayhem in the streets. Oh, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh! Oh! What did I just do?
Nothing slows
me
down.
Wanna know, you wanna know something?
What?
Hold on, I need to find a person.
I think I heard that. What was that? Hello? Over there, over there. We're coming after you, bitch.
Watch.
What? the fuck? What was that?
It's the bloodsucker pack. Oh, that basically okay. Turns me into a vampire.
That's cool. Alright, let's get this one.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
Oh, you could just jump in the car, I forgot. Oh!
Yeah.
Why? He didn't deserve that. Fucking Christ. Alright, no radio, cool. What are we doing? Missions? Yes, here we go. Yes.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Oh, I miss flying.
Hell, just speedrunning. I miss just the speedrunning.
Yeah.
That was the one thing about Saints Row 4.
Stay down!
You never use cars. Just fuck cars.
Or shoot at all. Like, except for the beginning.
Yeah. Still shot sometimes.
It sucks though, because I like the guns better in Saints Row 4, but you'd never use them, really. Oh, I got flashbangs.
Wait.
What?
Is it that? Oh, no, it's not this one. It's the next one that has that crazy ass weapon.
The dubstep gun?
No, it's a DLC gun.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up.
No.
Thanks for warming my seat.
Are we gonna use that? Wait, no. Oh, no, we have to get this one. Hey, there's a hot dog in the street.
Well, Shawnee's taking this thing we get pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed
off. Fuck your hot dog.
A girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry.
Man, he took more bullets than I thought he would. Excuse me.
Trust me. You're gonna see plenty of more of those.
How long were you rolling with that anyway?
Oh, there's another one. Wait, is it DLC?
When I first joined the Saints.
What, the
hot dogs?
No.
Yeah. Oh.
I
don't remember seeing them before.
Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
Aw. Rest in peace, Aisha. Ow.
Oh, so, thinking about it. Besides some of the things that happen in the Brothel part. I don't think you actually see anything inappropriate.
Yeah.
It's more the actions.
That's way later though, so I'll look up the mission list and figure out which mission it is. Why are you shooting?
Just why not?
Okay. Let's see. Color. Body color.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I can't see what you're doing.
Let's do a royal purple. There we go. Let's see. So body mods. Get that one. Is there anything like there aren't like bulletproof windows or, well, I mean, that doesn't really matter. Shoot, I guess there's really no point in upgrading the car.
There's later on, there's nitrous,
yeah, like that kind of stuff, or like armor
and the also the thing to pop tires.
Yeah.
Like, just by going next to him.
Yeah, I don't care anymore. Resume. Alright, I pretty much just literally changed the color.
Now it's our turn. Hey, the planet Saints.
We gotta use the royal purple car. Who's that? Is that you?
I always look good.
Okay.
We need some driving music.
See if
no.
We find something good.
No! No! Stop it with the music! Hold on. I'm turning the music off for this. Because they're going to sing the whole song.
Yeah.
I like how they do it again in Saints Row 4, and then Zinyak disrupts them. That's the best part. Excuse me. Oh shit, but they're going to sing it still. I hope that doesn't get flagged.
Actually, do they sing it in this?
Yeah, they sing it in this mission. It's the Sublime song, I think. No, wait, which one am I thinking of? Fuck, I don't remember what song it is. It's some, like, 90s song, I think.
They're not singing. No. I still have music on.
I turned on. Oh, okay, I have no idea. Maybe it's after this? Oh, isn't this where we fight the giant guy?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Where'd you go?
There.
Oh, the actual storefront, not the one that I thought was the storefront? Excuse me. Oh, they have plushies.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be fun. The shirt model looks so fucked up because of my boobs. They're so fucking. They're maxed out. It just distorts the clothing so much. Okay, I found a good one. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, prime color. I can't get a white shirt underneath? Come on. I don't think the bra matters, like, really. I don't think so. I look like I'm from the Simpsons world. Oh my god. Okay. I found my shorts. Oh, but it's gonna cover up my eyes. What?
Perfect.
There we go.
I'm waiting for you to see me.
Hold on. Facewear hat. We got the antenna already. Ooh. Headphones. Astro A40s. Mm. Oh, this covers up my head curls. Oh. Oh no. What the fuck is that? Oh god. Oh, the TF2 stuff. Nah, I think I'm good on the headwear. I'll keep the antenna. Facewear. The bandit? No, I'm good. Okay, let's go. I didn't change shoes, damn it. Ah, shit!
Time to go.
Oh, no.
What the fuck is that thing?
Pierce, no! Very pissed off. Oh, God. Oh, I almost went through the ceiling.
Do it.
Oh, I went to the store! Damn it! How do I do it?
Fucking car!
He's dead.
I go with or something. Time to tip on out of here. No doubt.
Where's my car? I spent money on that thing.
Nothing slows me down.
Get to the car. Oh, it's all fucked up. Get in. Get in.
Damn. Don't worry.
Hold on, sorry.
He'll take his own car. I'm a real fan of him.
Alright, disable the radio.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
God damn it.
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Where are you?
Don't worry, he's coming. He's got his own car.
Oh my god, seriously? My door! God damn it! I just bought this thing. And by buy, I just took it off the street. Can you not? Why am I using the freaking SMG? It sucks. The pistol's better. What?
Pierce?
Where'd he go? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
He needs a ride, though. Yeah, he's trying to hop in with you.
You're looking like you've had better day. You just popped a wheel. Okay, let's go. Sorry.
I love this.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh my god.
Don't mind the feeling.
Stop pushing me! Stop pushing me, ass!
I was gonna say, I'm not pushing you. I'm gone.
Yes, you were.
I was up in front of you.
Stop attracting the cops!
They're gonna be on us anyways.
Get off my D. Fuck you, cop. It's an ambulance. Well, who called the ambulance? Fucking Christ.
It doesn't matter. Once we get up there, we're good. They don't like bothering us in our crib.
Oh my god. That's a lot of money. I wish I had a whole outfit like that.
What?
I wish I had an outfit like you.
No, oh, the werewolf.
Yeah, was that DLC?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Most of the good things are DLC.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown
what?
Where they're throwing some.
Oh, you took off your helmet.
For their global contacts.
And their real estate
yeah.
Either, right?
Real funny.
Get the car
I was gonna
in
say
there.
We crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
What's up?
I think it just launch because I just got a notification from Payday about the Steam Summer Sale.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it started.
Yay! Steam Summer Sale Celebration! Alright, we'll get that later. Go!
Yeah, I was just curious.
I'm game.
Me all having
calls. The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. There goes the car.
If I can't go up, then how?
Hold on.
Right. Oh, this thing's fucked
that's
up.
That's right! Meet me at the airport.
What the hell? What is this cyberpunk bitch doing here? Get out of here.
Hey.
What's up?
I got us the perfect vehicle.
What is that cat thing called again?
Oh, oh no. Oh wait, can you...
He launched me.
Yeah, I can shoot people.
Oh, you suck in people through the front. That's why. Because you suck me in. Stop sucking me.
Always drive this bad.
Oh, I can't use it. Oh, you get to use it, not me.
I could probably request another one.
Nah, it's fine.
I also have access to a tank already. Which means I already have access to the VTOL.
Nice. Really slow, you know?
I could have picked another thing. I thought this would be funny.
God, we're like not even halfway there. We're going to the airport, by the way. Oh, this is the mission, I think, where they sing.
You love breaking shit.
I don't remember them singing this.
They do. They sing a song. It was a mission like this where they just go driving somewhere. Oh no, but Pierce isn't with us.
Yeah.
So later, I don't know. Oh, it's a cop. Shit. I'm wasting ammo.
People to munch on.
I'm wasting ammo. After this mission, let's go to the gun store. Actually,
with your eyes?
Is there a gun store nearby? Win.
What the hell? Oh yeah, I forgot. You don't hold the woman in mouth.
Wait, go back. There's a gun store right there. Go back. I need guns. I can't stand this.
Need a chiropractor.
Shitty ass SMG. Ow. Hold on. Oh, we can buy it too.
I bought it.
Oh, did you buy it?
I'm pretty sure our money is separate.
Okay. How much did it cost you?
$5,000.
Oh, I can get the penetrator. I'm not doing that.
Oh, trust me. You have no idea the amount of stuff.
Yeah, I'm getting the other SMG. It's way better. I need money. Yeah, I just need money, like. Fuck yeah, I got myself Lucille. Minus the barbed wire. And buy ammo. Okay, I'm literally full on ammo. Let's go. That woman had her mouth open. What the fuck?
Get the fuck out of here! You deserve this more than anyone.
Fuck out of here.
Leave me?
Maybe. I'm right here still.
Hold on.
I wanna suck some people
watch,
up.
Watch this.
Oh no. What was. Oh. What does that do? Oh. Oh, it's one of those guns. Oh my god. I wanna get the black hole gun. Is that in this game?
I don't think so.
It seemed to have 4. Yeah. I can't suck anyone up.
Car.
Yeah, I think it's full.
No, it's not. Oh, I'm out.
Okay, it's not packed. Because the score wheel is kind of broken with that.
It's kind of unfortunate to live in this city, honestly. You're not going to get in with me?
Nah, my dude.
I love the sounds it makes.
Yeah, and I have a gun that shoots meat chunks that throws in sharks. Licking sharks. Trust me, there's a lot more I have access to than that.
I'm buying all the DLC now.
The DLC for this game is pretty great.
Oh, I got one of the cat things. What is it called? The cat guy?
Genji.
Genji, no. Are you thinking Overwatch?
It's
Genki or something like that. I don't know.
Oh yeah, Genki. Yeah. I know it was close.
Oh, hold on. Oh, I'm full.
Gotta throw some people up.
I love how it keeps them. It knows the correct model of the person.
Yeah.
Keeps track of it.
Honestly, they had this game perfect.
Oh, I lost the car. I'm losing my shit here. Oh my god. Oh, this mission is so much fun.
Oh, you might not like the song that plays during this.
Oh yeah. I'll have to turn off music.
Yeah, because it's a Kanye song.
Oh yeah, I know the song.
What you thinking? Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Hold on. Yeah, maybe I'll just turn off the music completely. I mean, there's plenty going on. There's enough sound.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
Sadly for you, the song does make this perfect.
Yeah. It's a good song.
Yeah.
Probably one of his only good songs.
Get the fuck out of here!
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll
land. Oh, I did a superhero landing in the pool!
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Oh, you're dead anyways. I don't give a shit about you.
Damn, you just picked a nice place for the crew.
Replacing my clip.
Just going around wrestling people.
They try running. They can't run.
Come here, bitch. Lucille. There we go.
You can't run.
Oh, the sharks?
Yeah.
No one beats a saint.
Oof. Hey, it's a megalodon. Oh my god.
They just can't run. Oh, so I have this. I forgot what this is. I think it brainwashes them.
Oh, okay, so it becomes one of ours.
I think it just confuses them to death. Yeah, makes him one of ours.
Oops. May have killed it. What is that sound it's making?
I don't know.
Nothing some explosives can't handle.
How do I switch my grenade?
Stay back here.
Oh shit. Yeah, how do I switch explosives? Ow!
I only know numpad. Shit.
No way they're giving this up without a fight. It's good to be the king.
I got this.
What's going on over there?
It's making that sound still, what the fuck?
What?
That weird anime sound, or whatever that is.
Oh no. You do know if you run in left.
Shut up!
Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up, keep the door clear!
Don't tell me to shut up.
No, not you.
No.
That thing, where is it?
I don't know. Figured out the button for
these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
How to switch grenades?
No, how to throw grenades.
Oh, I know that. It's the middle mouse.
Don't fuck with the saints, man.
It's too late to back down.
Eyes up. What the fuck's wrong with you?
It's still making the goddamn sound.
Because there's still one of my guys still alive.
Where?
He's dead.
Thank you. Oh, there's another one! God damn it!
Yeah.
Oh. Oh no.
Don't worry, don't.
You think I care about a civilian?
I got this.
Keep it up. How do I change grenade? There's another one of those things here. It's the little octopus that pops out. It's floating around. Okay. What was that noise?
Wait, what? Nothing.
Sorry.
Come on.
Ow. Fucking Christ.
What the fuck?
Okay.
How's it going, Sean?
Oh my god, it won't shut up. We've cleared him
out. I don't know.
The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Oh my god, I almost crashed.
Don't worry, it's better helicopter controls than GTA.
How do I descend?
Control.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Come back here, asshole.
He doesn't want to come back. That's a bed.
Oh shit. Oh, that was so close. Hey, it's Zombie Island. Soon.
Soon to be. I don't remember what choice it is that causes it.
You go on the airplane, the big military one,
yeah.
And then you crash it. Hello. Excuse me.
Come on, it's just a little dodging, missile dodging.
Oh no, my parachute!
Looks
no!
Like these things are on a coded time.
Oh!
The clock's ticking. You got
oh!
Me?
Just better clean it up. I'll get the codes.
Nope.
I almost
no
died.
Codes. Just four wires: red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. Damn it! I don't have time for these assholes.
I'm being shot.
How do I defuse the bomb? The red wire. Cut the red wire. Good boy. No, no, get the fuck out of here! Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
Okay. Christ.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Hello, assholes.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Ugh. Yeah, it kind of sounds boring without the music on.
Yeah.
Okay. Turn the music back on. I just had to skip the song. Opulence, you has it. What the fuck?
Hey, I think we should go take our ride.
Break the glass. There we go. Ooh! Let me hop in.
Can you get in?
I think so. Isn't it a two-seater?
I don't know.
No. Yeah, it's a two-seater.
Nice. I also have the bike version.
That's racist.
Brandon!
Brandon! Brandon! Oh! You
killed the phone! I didn't expect you to go into a mission! I didn't expect you to go into a mission that soon!
Oh, I'm at the hospital.
Oh, a bowling for fail.
You got smoked, okay.
Nothing slows me down.
I may or may not have just bought that hospital.
Does that purchase from me as well, or?
I don't imagine. I think so. Because you remember, one of the main ways of getting money
Run.
Is, by owning stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy it.
Oh, you actually had to buy it too?
Yeah, I imagine a hospital gives you a lot of money. Shitty health insurance. High medical bills. Hey, get on. Oh, there's freaking luchadors here. Brandon, get on.
Bitch, get in.
Oh, no, fuck that. Let's go do the
what
mission.
Me?
Hold on. Accept the mission.
I did. You don't want to get in here.
No, I'm good.
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
This better be worth
God damn it,
time.
We're just there.
I think it's a safe bet. It'll be worth it.
We die.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're on a different island. Shit. What does the main island not have a freaking hospital? Oh, it looks so fucking cool from here. Oh. Hold on, I want to figure out how to freaking change grenades.
Yeah, I think it's numpad. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I tried, but it wouldn't let me. Controls. What would it be under? General? Grenade slot 1. Oh, I haven't set. I don't have a button set. Next grenade is G. Okay, cool.
That gets the blood pumping. To my loins. Oh!
Oh, fuck. Thank God that the load time is, like, nothing. Hello. Oh, fuck, that hurt. I skinned my knee.
Check it out, boss. What's up? Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Oh, this is the next... Oh, I fucking hate these missions. The fucking escort mission. Turn the radio off.
So what's the plan here?
I'm going to go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Let me just put on like a like an outfit or something. Disguise. There we go.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it.
Oh my God, I already lost health.
What we went in for?
Hell yeah.
And this is a steel port, so it's not like they'll know.
What?
Oh my God, look at his health! stop, hold on. There we go. Shoot him from behind, like as far away from him as possible. Oh. Alright, we're totally gonna fail this. Why are we going under? What the fuck?
Shoot them already!
Wait, Brandon! Christ. Did you see that? We went completely under the elevator, the bridge. Elevator. Oh, that's not even an enemy. It's popping up red, though. That's weird.
got double fucked.
I like double fucked. What?
You gonna hit these assholes?
Oh, he went under! Holy shit!
Yeah. He'll push him.
Ooh, limo.
But do you see how small the progress we made so far?
Yeah. God damn it.
They're blocking the road up here. Reported. Help me out.
Holy shit.
Another roadblock. Don't let these assholes. The building is just over the bridge.
Alright, I'll find a place to set up.
Shoot it!
I think we're good.
Oh, I almost hit him.
There's really nothing we can do.
Oh, fucking Christ.
Time to have some fun.
Why do we have to do that? That's so dumb.
No idea.
Oh, there we go.
Sniping action. This part will be easier, seeing how there's two of us.
Yep. Oh, she's dead. Okay.
Yes. Be careful of the cars.
You went flying. I can't shoot you, damn it.
So many bullets.
Look at my freaking purple ass.
Well, yeah, technically
it's yellow.
I can't even see it.
Damn, I'm good.
Get him. Yes. That's it, I think, right? Yeah. Yay. That was it? What was in the safety deposit box?
I don't know. Oh, wait. I think it's explained in the next mission.
Oh, okay. A true tragedy. Your face is a true tragedy.
Come on, where is it? Ah, there's the body surf.
Now get in.
Old Torres sent over a
Excuse
couple
me.
Pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp
Hell
Saints
no,
and
get with me.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has
okay,
to
if
be
you're wondering how to throw a grenade in a
you
vehicle,
just get my back, and
that's
I have
the Q button.
Places to hit.
And middle mouse. Okay, that's.
You went weird. Past it.
Did I?
Yeah.
Fuck off! Ow! Oh, what is that? Oh, that's the shark gun. Okay, I see.
It's a shark gun. I can shoot out of the car.
So how do we know where to sell? Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. Oh. I like it.
Can you fuck off?
Some people just can't fight.
I think they're done.
Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god! What is going on?
Everything.
Ah ha ha! dying.
Aren't we all?
Didn't you used to be able to hold food in the other games to heal? God damn it. Thank you.
Well, I'm about to go down.
This fucking chopper is so annoying. Where'd all my ammo go? Also, my guns are different. What the fuck?
Yeah. I don't have my modded ones. Or DLC. But I can still kill a helicopter with a pistol.
Oh my god.
Nothing slows me down.
Fucking Christ. Oh, the pistol has infinite ammo. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, is this because of the mission?
Yeah.
That's so dumb.
Come on, bitch.
Fucking everyone die. Everyone die. Ow.
Sorry. Waiting for the bitch to get in.
Ow. Stop.
Just like old times. All
right.
The dealer's under attack. Go.
Someone's not getting a good driver discount.
Fuck you. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
No, you're pretty good at driving. Jeez.
Yeah, right? Right, Brandon?
What?
Good at driving.
Best.
Why?
I thought you were sober.
Get behind something! Ah! Oh my god, we got run over! They legit. It's fucking assholes! Help the dealer, help the dealer.
That was for you, Johnny.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Ow, I'm dying.
I think I said deal with the helicopter first.
Right, everyone dies now. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Including yourself.
Oh. Owie.
Been just up.
They won't die. Everyone's on fire. Okay, go to the dealer, go to the dealer. Oh my god. Get in the car. Get in the car.
Don't worry, I stunned them.
Okay, thank you. I forgot about the flashbang grenades.
Yeah.
Fucking Christ. They won't stop!
There's another helicopter.
Some people just can't fight.
Yeah, after this we should go to the store. Buy our lift without paying, kill him.
You don't not pay.
Oops. Oops. Fuck all of you. We really need to get more grenades after this. Stop! You're wasting grenades!
I don't know what that. I know it's an EMP, but I think that might shut down cars.
Oh, the EMP? Yeah. It should shut down helicopters for sure. Excuse me. That. Okay, well, that light pole's gone.
What the hell?
What? Stop!
I hope you know you need extra space there, right?
Oh yeah.
He's kind of a bitch.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
I don't remember the first deal.
Got the message we're around.
Yeah, we need to get better guns.
Yeah.
Let's go to the gun store. Buy ammo and guns. Well.
Also, probably should be investing in the upgrades.
Mm-hmm.
No, like.
Yeah, I know.
The upgrade, yeah. The go phone ones.
How do we do that?
You go to your
upgrades,
phone and hit.
There
go
is.
To upgrades.
Okay. Health.
But
damage is probably.
Out.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, home property generate cash for you.
Nice.
This is much needed.
Probably do bullet damage. 5% reduction in damage taken from bullets. Oh, damage
taken. You
should
go to abilities and get dual pistols.
Got the DVR Nightblade for Pierce.
have enough money. Really? That costs money?
Yeah, all this costs money.
Oh, that's fucking stupid.
That's how they...
Hey, let's go buy a bunch of shit. I don't have money, though, actually. Never mind. Fuck off, radio. Shut up, car.
If we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
Get in.
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance.
Who the fuck is this?
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
She's taunting me.
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.
Actually, I'm gonna hop in and continue doing this.
Why do my guns keep changing?
For you, Johnny.
So annoying.
You went back to the guns you had. No, what you had before that mission.
Why? No. Mine. I have the Desert Eagle pistol.
Yeah. God.
Did you use that gun again? Because I hear that little squeaky octopus thing.
I did not use the gun again.
It's squeaking about. Where is it?
I don't know.
This what the fuck is that sound?
Surprisingly, not me.
Oh my god.
I think it might just be a girl screaming.
It's because you're holding the gun.
Yep. Oh. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
Fine,
it's
I'll
only $100? Oh, right.
Yeah, this is the tutorial.
No,
this city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. Thought we're gonna need Steelport on our side.
My goddamn gun.
Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Do you want me not have that gun anymore?
What? No, that's fine. It's just annoying. Can I upgrade the grenades? I can. Okay. Yeah, more frags, please. Oh, that's a lot of money. Never mind.
Why don't I have access? Oh, wait. Oh, I know why.
Okay, I need money. This is ridiculous.
Why can't...
That was easy.
What am I way?
Just like old times.
What?
Oh, this is a good way of getting money.
What?
Killing people.
Yeah.
Oh, Arthur.
Also, just generally owning businesses get you money. All right, time to go to the thing. Actually.
How do I get in? There we go.
Is he in?
Wait, where's Pierce?
He's in the fucking store still.
Yeah, the Molotovs aren't great.
Yeah. They're good in a crowd. Just to do some damage.
You always drive this bad?
Oh, no.
Pierce, what the hell is this? Oh, that? A little hobby of mine. Okay.
I'm out of here.
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit.
I like how they took.
Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something.
Something
now.
From
what
a video game.
In that box?
In apartment.
Logic.
Book. Didn't I already get us a new
and
place?
Made it. Like gave baby. You a reason to do it.
Real estate
like
is
collectibles.
Cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
Only $100.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about
get
coming
in.
Back.
Fucking Christ. Stop it with the radio! Goddamn. I wish you could permanently turn it off. There we go.
I think it's the radio is even individual too. Because I have my radio off. I know I still have music on.
I can shoot my shotgun as a... Huh.
Happens to me all the time.
Yeah, as long as it's a sold off.
No, know. It's not.
Why the fuck did you shoot that?
It's in the passenger seat.
Oh, hey, hit it harder next time.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Stop, stop, stop. Don't waste any more grenades.
Good times.
Just shoot them.
It's not.
Them.
It's not.
Up to oh, it's a grenade launcher. Okay, I see.
Not bad, boss.
Oh, shit. Where are we going? What is going on?
Chaos.
This is a long mission. Oh my god, everyone's dead!
You think?
It's like an extinction level event right there.
Why would a gun store get him to back off?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
I try hard to wreck this sick. Thing.
This thing's about to blow up.
Look at the statues.
Oh yeah. Goddamn, Brandon.
What?
Nothing.
We can have a little inappropriate in here.
I didn't see anything.
Videos.
Well, I think that's fine. I think when it's nudity, like the cutscene from Far Cry 4 or Far Cry 3, that kind of nudity is not okay, but because it's sexual in matter. But a statue is fine. Yeah, if I get flagged, I can just ask for an appeal. And then they
and argue that it's just artwork in the game.
Yeah. I like how we're trying to hide, but there's like only one level. I own this store, bitch.
Shit.
Yeah, we're good, I think.
Just go inside works.
Apologize.
Wait, what? It's just there it goes.
It's a little slow.
Yeah, it's kind of a decently old game.
It's a 4 year old game, 5 year old. No, six.
Seven,
goddamn.
It came out in 2011.
Oh, that's old.
Yeah, this was out before Far Cry 3.
Yep.
Let's see.
I can't move you around like in Destiny. God damn it. Do this. God damn, that almost killed you.
I don't know what this is. Oh, it's that.
I can't kill you. What the hell? Oh, shit. I don't want
that's
that.
That's one of ours.
Oops. Oh, fuck.
Like this car?
Yeah. It's perfect.
You got insurance, right?
Fuck you.
Tank mayhem. Oh, yes.
You feel like blowing shit up?
This has a minigun. What the fuck?
Yeah.
You saying we drop a few pipe bombs under him?
Fuck that. I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
The best part is it's
what is this,
you.
A ramp car? Oh, never mind. Not a ramp car.
It's just... all cars kind
of
have
that wasn't much of a challenge.
Effect on things the same size. That's how you make an entrance to a mission.
Oh my god.
Come on, mayhem. I would go a different way.
What a lift!
Yeah,
be a target next time.
Please, we don't. We're just gonna be.
Yeah, let me go backwards then.
Because we're just gonna keep shooting at the same things.
I can't wait to do insurance fraud.
Oh, yeah.
That one's so much fun. Okay, there we go. I I need more money. We earned 13%. Goddamn. That was fast.
Or just that one area.
Yeah.
Takes a while to go on here, I think. Can I do it?
Oh, I also... what's up?
Can I please do it?
Do what?
Shark plus cop.
Sure?
Better run, cop. This has to be the best fucking gun.
No, I love the dark hole gun. It's so fucking
good. In this one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what? Oh my god, that guy launched. What about the dubstep gun?
That's not in this.
Is it not? I thought it was in Saints Row 3 as well.
No, just 4.
Oh. Hold on, this thing's slow as hell.
Walking is good for you.
You a saint? You can have my ride.
Mission. Ah, oh, they're copped after me.
I would move.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Excuse me.
Like this.
I keep on the shit out of that guy.
A spot on a game show here in
Ooh, I
game
love
show.
This mission.
You're not trying Oops, to auction me off on Hold some on. Dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Oh, I love this one. We should have one
Hello,
stream dedicated to just this.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super
I'm down.
Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda. Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time.
Fucking love this. I love how they're in the second, in the next game too. Like actual, I think it's the actual characters that do the voices.
Yeah.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super
oh,
Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
Ow!
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching.
Ow! Again?
This thing is doing everything right.
Don't.
I'm dying.
Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Where?
Zach,
ow!
Just like that.
Oh,
like
it hurts.
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
The contestant is absolutely on fire.
More bonuses for our contestant.
Wish we had instant replay on that.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena. Is that? It is. We have a present! A present is in the maze!
I have the rifle.
Oh, I almost feel sorry for this thing.
Shoot that, Brandon.
That's what the fans pay to see.
This is really amazing shooting.
Yeah, this SMG was actually accurate.
Another great burst of action by the contestant. So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
With a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
And that's it! We have a winner!
Hey! Wow, that's a lot of money. Holy shit.
I wonder if we actually get that much.
Yeah, I think we do. Yep, we do. We should do that over and over again. Shit, that was more money than any other mission.
There's multiple ones around.
Oh, that gives us property in the area?
Or, yeah.
That's weird.
It's one of those activities that you have to do to control. Yeah. Why are you like beating me?
Because I like you. Ooh. Fuck out of here.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
Okay. Next mission.
I'm surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at him.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
Alright.
Get in, get in.
They see you at the broken shillelagh.
Wait.
They're after us. They're after us. Oh my god. Hold on.
Jember, I have creative things. Okay. No, you don't have control of the gun?
No.
Oh, no, you do.
Oh, I do.
I didn't see anything.
Try to shoot. Try to take over the gun.
No, I can't.
Okay. Because I feel like it would work while I'm using it. You can override the use and take it over since you're the driver.
That passenger has override, which is kind of nice.
Fuck out of here.
No one
Fuck.
This is no longer a sad panda.
Pretty sure she's dead.
Doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done pouring with these bastards.
My character in the cutscenes.
So where is he?
So no fucked idea. Up. The boob. He's drinking the beer, or she, whatever. Lorenz, a tactician. And the boob gets in the way.
A building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Lorenz thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
God, I fucking love this game. This is so much better than Far Cry 3.
Yeah.
Get in! Oops. Wait.
Where the fuck are we going?
Nothing slows me down.
Anything on the map?
Oh, it's a separate mission. Interesting.
This ain't a demo derby.
Shawnee, give me good news.
We're gonna burn Powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shawnee, wait. Oh boy.
That's
it's
never good.
The steering wheel. Use it.
Fucking Christ. Oh, right into that crowd of people! Oh my god! What is
you
wrong with
Jesus Christ to me running him over? You caused an explosion. At least they could have lived. With
nah,
me.
That's fine.
Ooh, so close.
Fuck that car. Care.
This cutscene's really good. He got his gun in a little bag. You don't did you see that? Started?
There's like two punks. What about the inside, motherfucker?
Goddamn, girl. I wish the gun would shoot that fast in the game.
Pretty sure there's speed upgrades for it.
Yeah, there are. Ooh, now that we have money, I can, Oh, I got an assault rifle.
Good to be the king.
I can't use the drone thing here.
You said two guys, not my fault. No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan.
Oh my god.
Don't mind me.
Let's get inside.
Are you alive still?
Yeah. Why?
No, not you.
Oh.
Him.
Oh, assault rifle.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
Oh, Brandon, I found an AKM in DayZ yesterday.
Nice.
And a suppressor.
An actual proper suppressor?
Yeah, an actual suppressor. I don't know, it just felt so weird finding the AKM. Like, it felt exciting, even though I've had so many AKMs before. But it's the best thing I've seen so far in the game.
Love to win.
Mag? Or no?
I have two mags for it, yeah. Thing is, it's I found it on a first-person server, though, because I was trying to keep the other character for streams. Fuck. This is the weight room. Ooh, they have soda. Do you have a Mountain Dew?
No.
Sorry, a Steelport Dew. Hello.
Yeah. Oh, this can't be good.
Oh, no.
Minigun!
They have no minigun. I call bullshit. Yeah, keep stunning his ass. Go.
Ouch. They can't pick you up, what the hell? Oh. Pierce died.
Yeah.
Pick it up!
Nice try!
Oh, sorry, Shandy.
What? It didn't matter that you picked it up, because I picked it up.
Okay, let's get rid of this thing.
Oh, you don't like the very, very slow running?
No, I don't. Let's go.
Don't worry, I'll be the brute.
Where do we go?
Up.
Yeah, that helps. There we go.
There's stairs.
What are you doing, Pierce? He's running at like 2 frames a second.
I'm walking at that right.
Move! Move! Oh, here we go.
I'm going now.
Looks like they don't want us get into that office. We're not giving them a choice.
How did you die? What the fuck? How did you throw them?
E.
Okay.
They don't really die. And you can upgrade that shit too. You can throw them further.
Guess the manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Since when have you been a hacker?
Apparently now. She's not as good as Mackenzie.
Just like old time. Ooh, separate hole.
Oh yeah, I have one of those.
Excuse me.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, it's a special weapon. Yeah, oh fuck. I was gonna take it. I was gonna replace it with the drone thing.
Oh.
Alright, let me go to the bathroom real quick, and I'll be right back.
You know what's fun? Standing around.
My grandson likes not playing. What's wrong with that, boy?
there's such a massive delay on the stream. On my screen, we're still fighting inside the warehouse.
I don't have the stream open on my other thing yet anymore.
I can't believe someone's organized a pro syndicate rally downtown. You gonna put a stop to that shit or what?
Who the fuck was that?
I have no idea. Let's go. Brennan!
What? Oh, the Sad Panda!
You know who you're fucking with?
I was just looking.
Oh, you have control, damn it. Let's go to the rally. Apparently there's like a pro syndicate rally. We can go fuck up. Fucking Christ, hold on.
What?
Where is it? It's that way.
Bitch. Oh, this is not... Oh, this is the, upgraded, like, weapons.
Ow!
That they,
run! Oh, no! Poor panda. Get in. Fuck you, police. Get in!
I kind of got a grenade exploded on me.
But why does your wolf helmet keep coming off?
Because it's whenever I try to get into a car.
Oh, okay. Oh, here it is.
They don't like hats in cars, apparently.
Fuck your pro syndicate rally.
I love this.
Dying here.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, but me more than, or me faster than anyone else. Hail! Why are there so many of them?
Don't know. Get your ass up, quickly. Now run. Because I'm about to go down.
Did we fuck up the rally?
No, we still have to kill. We have to kill all thing.
There we go.
Please, these are waves.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
I need you. Please. I think this is needed. Okay,
I
gotta reload.
I need. Get in! Ow! Oh, I electrocuted myself!
This wasn't the one I was thinking of. I was hoping to get a tank.
Fuck.
Hey, eyes open.
Wait, there's one more wave.
I know. I'm just kind of running people over.
Fuck.
That's all I can really do.
I love this.
There we go.
What's that beeping?
You were sober.
I don't like beeping.
Beep beep.
Do you hear the beeping?
I don't hear beeping.
Alright.
We waited long enough.
Oh, there's saints.
Now we go for the rest.
There are a bunch of saints helping us.
That whole tower's gotta be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True.
Wait, go back.
Kill everyone we see and find Loren.
Someone wants an autograph.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shandy. Shandy, it's time. We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. You won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
I'll cover you. Meeting you is like a dream.
She got shot. Oh, there we go. You should do that as well. That gave me $1,000.
No, it's only you.
Oh, really? Get in!
Oh, dude.
Excuse me. Fucking Christ, it's a war zone here. Oops! That guy's dead. Wait, Saints and Morningstar are fighting each other now.
Yeah. That's the thing. The more we buy and control an area, the more they're there. Especially to avoid helicopters.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I got this. This is totally an effective weapon.
What the hell? Is it automatic? Oh, run! Run! Ah!
Will it help you?
Got you. Oh, the camera is fucked up. Get in!
Yeah, this piece of shit car?
It's better than nothing! It's right there anyways, it doesn't matter.
Actually, this is the first mission with a decision.
Oh, is there? I'm trying to remember
what. Yeah.
When I reloaded my freaking boob. Just.
This is a little moving for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
Pretty sure the military doesn't use guns like
that. Motherfucker, what's coming to
him. Well,
noob tube and all.
No problem. No. What? Yeah, LMG. Yeah.
Yeah.
Or not with the grenade launcher.
That's an assault rifle, I think. It's just modified.
Yeah, I see max upgrade one.
This cutscene with my freaking character is so funny.
Yeah, and in every cutscene I see a werewolf.
I see Lee. I see Maggie Simpson 20 years from now. I need this. 25, I guess.
To pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl.
Can we go to gun store first?
We're not stopping with Lorraine.
Yeah, let me find one.
We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy.
Here's the one that we own.
We didn't steal that bomb for nothing.
I don't see it.
Follow the green thing.
You think finding Philippe will be?
Come on, there's no green.
Really? That's so dumb. Come on.
On the top floor. It's like.
Right, really? Turn right, and then stop. Gonna be that kitchen? Okay, keep going.
We're killing everyone in there.
And then turn right.
You sure the crew
that's kind of annoying.
Address for our delivery?
I hope they learn from that, from GTA. So I don't know if that's, clear, if Saints Row 4 lets you do it.
I never played Cop of these. I always play them solo.
Go forward. No. Go forward.
How long is it going to take us to get there?
I'm just asking.
Save it for Lorenz goons.
Turn left. And here's the gun store. Yeah. I like how
you don't have
everyone jumped out. Oh, I heard the bone crack. That was so bad. Okay. I got myself the assault rifle. Oh, I can't get the other assault rifle. Damn it. Oof, those are hefty prices. Oh, let me see if I can switch out weapons. Fuck.
Yeah, that's crib.
No. I can't buy I can't buy the sniper rifle. I never picked it up.
Yeah. Oh, true. I have access to the sniper. It's special.
Throw farther. Increases damage. Ooh. Okay, one pour again. I'm ready to go.
I have about 3K.
I'm ready to go. Ooh!
Remember also to check on your cash.
Yeah. Not that, sorry.
Yeah.
It's $1,000, it's not much.
Yeah. I'm driving really slowly. Johnny, did you that?
I just can't take this anymore. I think that woman is suicidal. That's not good. Get help, lady.
That was going actual work tough.
Oops. My bad.
I'm from
Ooh. That's a lot of dead people.
Surprisingly discerns respect.
Oh, hey, hit it harder next time.
As long as you don't crash. Fucking cleaners.
Oh, I remember now with the decisions. Destroy the building or keep it. Yeah, we're gonna keep
it. No one will ever notice.
Yeah.
Don't we get money from it?
Yeah.
They ain't fucking around here.
I'm pretty sure.
Shit, they have snipers in here.
You think all packages are this hard to drop off here?
Ha ha! Can you just shoot them?
Ooh, goddamn! Run, workers, run!
I think you gotta die.
Huh?
One of them just said Saints gotta die. I'd say they gotta die.
Oh, I forgot about the upgrades. God, I need to save my money for upgrades.
Yeah, you keep spending.
Oh, you can mantle things. I didn't know that.
Mantle?
Yeah, like climb up.
That big guy really doesn't want us to get inside.
Uh-oh.
Wait. I wonder.
Ow. Right, I'm flashbanging him. Ow, my head! It didn't work.
Okay. Shark gun does not work on him.
Uh-oh, that's gonna be loud. Oh, fuck.
Here's our delivery now.
Just casually carrying a bomb.
Why are things blowing up? Why are we arming it now?
Because frickin' stupid.
The clock's ticking.
Why didn't 16 we wait
minutes.
To do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
We do stupid things.
Yes,
what did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to once wind up to my office when I control the business?
God damn it, Molotov.
Oh, I like the person we meet here.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Sniper rifle.
Dead. One of them are dead.
What the fuck is this room? Are those people in there?
Looks like all those big guys you keep seeing. Clones?
Makes sense to me.
What?
Okay, maybe makes sense.
Is there a way
to
kick
strong.
Or something?
What should we call these guys?
Who cares?
I know F.
Yeah. The rest of this place.
Okay.
It was kind of melee.
Like the main stuff.
Bricks. Really?
All right. What would you call them?
John.
You ain't getting how this works, are you?
Ooh.
I know this wasn't easy.
That dude needs to die.
Yes, he does. Flashbang. Oh, you set me on fire!
Yeah.
God damn it!
Saints are gonna own this city.
But.
Hey, what was that? Oh, right. Can you find one of those snipers? Because I want to grab one. And unlock it.
I don't know.
That's fine. We'll find one later.
Where is the... Okay.
This way.
The hell is all this?
Hello! Thank God it censored that. Oh my God.
Yeah.
That would have been really bad.
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me. I'm still strong enough to kill Philippe.
Mm-hmm.
want some clothes, man?
No time.
God damn.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices.
That was simple.
Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something.
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Hey, man, you got a name?
My name is Oleg Kirillov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
Okay. Works for me. Welcome to the Saints.
Go, go. I can see his ass.
Trust me, he's a little broken sometimes. He's a tad big.
Bullshit.
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that.
Knock this thing loose! I'm gonna crush that son of a bitch!
Leave it to me.
I've got this one!
Hurry it up! He's getting away!
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Just like old times!
So how's it hanging?
Good. I'm doing good.
Oh, you spent money all the way up there. No wonder why you became broke.
Wait, what?
You have the max level rifle.
No, I don't.
No, it shows you do.
On my screen, I don't. No, I can see it on yours as well.
That's stupid.
Yeah.
Get off my damn ball!
Rip. Here we go.
I think he's dead.
Yeah. I think so too. Where's his dead body? Oh, it's gone.
Belgian pancake.
It's obliterated.
Cash or time to blow respect. This place to
hell. I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
I already disarmed it. What the hell? There we go. That fucking cutscene. Oh, put some clothes on.
I'm gonna have to do something about the pink.
You'd prefer a more manly shade, like purple?
% bonus to all cash in for taking. Okay. RC processor. Possessor. Never mind. Oh, I see. Brandon! Uh oh. Brandon! Hmm. That's not good. Alright, one sec. I'll just wait for him to get back at some point. just go ahead and disconnect him because I don't know where he went. Oh.
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
What the?
For the high spot, boys.
Damn.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They'll kill Ben's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about the rules of engagement.
What the fuck wasn't this plan?
With that?
Hold on. Not that. God damn it. Hold on.
Bridge! Oh. No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it. This is war.
I don't know why I didn't go to the game.
Alright, who's first?
Hold on. Maybe it's not in full screen anymore. It's in full screen. There we go.
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
The fuck you say?
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fat.
Aw, don't start hating me.
Why aren't you capturing the goddamn stream the game? Hold on. Fucking Chris, capture a specific window.
We're getting a new girl?
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh my god.
Flirt later. Why was Kinsey booted?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinsey was about to out the syndicate, so the Decker set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
What the hell is going on? Why is OBS not working? I got a message from Brandon. Nope, never mind. God damn it. Where's the goddamn video? die. What? Okay. What the hell is going on? Oh my god, hold on. I don't understand why it's not capturing the game cap. Let me close the game and open it again. This is kind of weird. Okay. Let me flip that back to full screen. Oh, Brandon did send me a message. What is going on? Whatever. Okay. Let me get the game started again. This is gonna be loud. Fuck, I forgot. Oh god. Hold on. There we go. There we go. That's so weird. Okay. That mission. Okay, return to Siblo. Cool. So let's go ahead and just fuck around until Brandon gets back. God, I hope I have a parachute. Ow. Let's go do some side activities. Ah! Turn it off! Upgrades. Ooh, I've got some money. God, that's expensive. Skill pickpocket. Ooh. Oh, yes. That actually is really good. Skill scavenger. Fuck, I need more money for that. Oh, yeah, there's a shitload of people here. Hold on. Let me see how well this works. It works. It's actually... Ow! Hey! It's a decent amount of money. Oh, there's stamina in this game? That's stupid.
Step
yeah,
aside.
It's like $12 each. Excuse me. Can I do it multiple times?
Sorry there. Lord.
No, I can only do it once per person.
Boop. I hate people!
Yeah, tomorrow morning. That works.
I didn't have money. What the fuck? I'm literally stealing their money.
No.
Excuse me. Oh, what the hell?
For real.
Fuck
Let's
you!
Keep moving.
Fuck out of here!
You get lost, right?
Give me your money. Give me your money.
Hey, asshole! You've been freed.
Hey! I didn't do anything. Fuck you. Oh, there's a shitload of people here. Whoa, that's a bad word. Fuck out of here.
Come on.
Oh, you know what? Let me grab this so I can unlock it. I think that's how it works.
Oh my god. I thought they were just passed out.
Oh, what's up with the frickin' stream? I'm dropping frames. That's not good. It was. Oh, you know what? Let me get rid of that filter. I didn't realize that that was on. Why am I dropping frames? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Come here, I need to pickpocket you. Excuse me.
Let's keep moving.
Oh my god, that person just got run over. Why? Hey, it's time to get. Out of here.
Love to win.
Come here. Give me your money. Ow. I'm out. I'm gonna hide. Hold on. No. They're coming after me. How do they know I'm here? Ooh, don't look over here. They're coming.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. This cop scared me.
No, I'm sorry because I just abruptly left.
Yeah, it's fine. No worries. Oh, fuck.
I now have water in the house.
I just can't. Oh, nut shot.
Yeah, I can't drink.
Oh, yeah, don't do that.
Or use, like, the washer or any of that stuff. Yeah. I can still... It's still usable for toilet and shower and stuff like that. But it'll be completely done tomorrow.
Alright, I might need help here. Ow! Oh, they sniped me and I'm almost dead. Yes, please.
What mission? Are you doing a mission?
Oh, I'm just fucking around. Oh, excuse me, please don't. Oh, that hurts. I just bought the Odyssey Hotel. Die! Ow! Asshole! Ow! Again! Ah! I'm dying. I need help. You're not in yet? There we go. I don't know what happened, but a lot of people just died. I'm going back to the base. What the fuck? I just realized what the hell's going on with the stream. Oh my god. There's something really fucked up going on here. It's like stuck on one frame. Oh my god, I fucking hate this. Let me restart the stream.